If I were president, I'd raise awareness about global warming, considering it a major threat to the U.S., and to start dialogue with other countries.